It looked like a match that was being played on with the true spirit of game till Kings XI Punjab skipper R. Ashwin decided to Mankad Rajasthan Royals batsman Jos Buttler at the Sawai Mansingh Stadium during their Indian Premier League match here in Jaipur on Monday. While Ashwin's decision to Mankad Buttler is legal as per the laws of the game, an angry Buttler walked back to the dressing room making his displeasure known. But for Ashwin, it was nothing more than an instinctive decision as he revealed at the end of the game. No real argument to that and it's pretty instinctive. I actually didn't load and he left the crease. That's always been my take on it because it's my half of the crease. I was not even at the crease, he wasn't even looking at me and he just left the place, the skipper explained. While Rajasthan lost from a position of strength, Ashwin said such dismissals against the run of a play does have an effect on the opposition. We ended on the right side of the coin but I definitely think that those are game-changing moments, he said. Not many teams managed to defend 39 runs off the last 4 overs of a T20 game, but Ashwin's boys managed to that on Monday and the spinner felt it was a quality show from the bowlers. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.